And there's the bell. These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win.
Kalisto shows us some clever offense here.
Attacking from the top.
Quick save. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
The shoulders are down.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
Seth Rollins displaying an unreal will to win here tonight.
As we watch Kalisto, let's get your take on him.
You know, Michael, if you recall, Dolph Ziggler's WWE debut against Batista was a huge deal. Win, lose, or draw for a superstar to debut on one of the most watched shows on television makes a statement. And that night, Dolph Ziggler made a statement.
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
Look out!
Ow! That hurt!
Talk about catching a beating!
Rollins is looking for a way out of this.
Sin Cara is not someone to sleep on.
On the offensive here.
Jerry, when Dolph Ziggler debuted on Raw in 2008, it was clear that he was someone who was going to raise the bar for all WWE superstars. I think the monitor, the show-off, is proof Ziggler has done just that.
He takes to the air!
Wow!
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot. And Rollins with the reversal.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Look at this! Could it be? That's it. He's done.
He is slowly getting dissected.
You have to possess a different covers. Looking to go skyborne.
One of the goals of each WWE superstar is to take advantage of any opportunity they have to make an impression on the audience. When Dolph Ziggler debuted, Sin Cara smashes that one.
Not today, too fast.
Going for the cover.
Two.
Seth Rollins is done, Kane.
Is there no justice in this world?
Spectacular maneuver.
The shoulders are down.
Two.
He might be trying to take out the leg here.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
The show-off Dolph Ziggler is famous for his incredible athletic gifts and cutting interview skills. Ziggler enjoys being outspoken and proving in the ring that he's the absolute best.
Oh, man, that's a deep armbar.
Plenty of momentum behind that kick.
Good night. Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle.
Man, you can hear that.
Incoming.
He's showing no signs of letting
go. Going for the cover. Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even the referee was ready for that.
Quick sticky, getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Michael, you spoke earlier about Dolph Ziggler. And whether people want to admit it or not, everyone knows he is a world-class athlete and one of the most captivating superstars in all of WWE. And of course, we also know how much he enjoys talking about it when he grabs hold of a microphone.
And tonight, we're live from Memphis, Tennessee.
Look at this! This could do it!
Maybe.
Two.
Finding a groove here.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
And Sin Cara nails it.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Here's the cover.
One, two, three.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
You want to to talk about crowd pleasing. Let's take a look.
Let's
back.
See what happens.
Those WWE competitors.
Here are your winners, Sin Cara and Kalisto. The Lucha Dragon.